A suspected Green Bay gas station robber has been arrested. The East Mason Express gas station was robbed almost 2 weeks ago, the suspect getting away with some cash. Police say that suspect, 47-year-old Gus Hudson, is in jail now on a recommended charge of robbery.